How to fix Instagram app not working on iPhone after the recent iOS 18 update. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Scottic Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can fix any problem that you might be experiencing with your Instagram app after the recent iOS 18 update. So, don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, it's not to fix the problem, the very first step that you have to do, you just need to check out your internet connection. You can go to any website you wish, and I'm gonna open up my Safari browser, and I'm gonna go to this website, and I'm gonna see that if that website is loading or not. If you found that if the website is loading and your internet is working very fine, just go back from here and then pull down from the very top, and then you enable the airplane mode for, let's say, 10 to 20 seconds, and after that turn it back off and see if that fixed your problem or not. If that didn't work for you, let's go ahead and open up the App Store from your device, and then go ahead and search for Instagram in the search bar right here, and then search for it. And once you get the Instagram app, you just need to go ahead and this one, and then if you find any pending update right here, you just need to update your iPhone as soon as possible. And updating your application most likely solve any problem that you have with your Instagram application on your iPhone. And let's say you did this process as well, but it's still not working, then the very next thing that you have to do, open up the settings from your device, and then scroll down, tap on general, scroll down again, tap on iPhone stories right here, and then search for Instagram. And once you get the Instagram application right here, tap on this one, tap on offload app, tap on reinstall app right here, and the Instagram application will reinstall on your iPhone. And most likely you just need to wait a little bit until this process is being completed, any problem will be solved right here. And let's say you did all this process but you're still having the same problem, then this could be a software bug. In order to fix the problem, you can follow two easy steps. First thing first, simply go ahead and you can restart your iPhone button. You can tap on this virtual home button and then tap on device and more, and tap on restart, and tap on restart button in order to restart your iPhone. And also you can turn off and on your iPhone as well. And most likely this will fix any bugs from your device and your Instagram application will have started working. And the second way to fix the problem is, I'm gonna open up the settings once again, and then scroll down right here, tap on general, tap on software update, and if you found any pending update right here, update your iPhone to the latest iOS as soon as possible. This might fix the software bugs and any glitch that you have on your iPhone as well. And once you do that, most likely your Instagram application will start working on any iPhone with the iOS 18. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.